20 seconds on the clock. Time will start, my love, when I finish reading the first question. We wish you luck.
Thank you.
In something people have to be taught to hold correctly.
A fork.
Exactly what temperature is room temperature?
78 degrees.
A way you stop a person from snoring.
Turn them over.
Something you buy to keep you warm.
A coat.
Something you need to go water skiing.
Skis.
See that? That's what's been giving me trouble. I've nearly drowned on 5 occasions. Skis, of course. What a fool. I've just been drank. Well, I don't even want to talk about it. Something people have to be taught to hold correctly. A fork. Survey. 20.
Oh, good day.
Exactly what temperature is room temperature? And of course, you gave me Jimmy Carter's favorite. 78 degrees. Survey.
Oh.
No.
A little warm.
Yeah, he used to like it crisp. And that away, you stop a person from snoring, and you said, kill them. Oh, no, you said, I'm sorry, turn them over. Survey said, yeah, we got 71. Then you buy to keep you warm, and you said, coat. Survey said, oh, yeah. Then you need to go water skiing, and am I a fool? You said, ski. Survey said, what a play. 48 points. Yay, yay, yay.
Okay.
I'm going to be very good.
Okay. I want steroid testing right after this show.
Not a drug is passed through.
Not at all. I know that. Get high on people. He was arrested yesterday in possession of a quartet. 48 points. If you say you any of the apps, just a friend again, you'll hear this. And I'll say, try
suit.
Again.
I love that suit.
A good plan. I want you to win that money, okay?
Sure.
25 Thanks. Seconds, please. Thank you. Time will start when I finish reading the first question. Name something people have to be taught to hold correctly.
Their posture.
Exactly what temperature is room temperature?
68 degrees.
A way you stop a person from snoring.
Waking them up.
Something you buy to keep you warm.
A jacket. A blanket.
Okay. Something you need to go water skiing.
The skis.
Try again.
Trunks.
Trunks. Okay. Very good. Well, I loved it. Some people have to be taught to hold correctly. You said their posture. Survey said. Pen or pencil was number one. I remember the lessons I had. Exactly what temperature is room temperature? 72 was number one. You said
68.
That's what Jimmy Carter loved. Survey? He did.
Okay.
Trying to save the energy. We are 35 points away. Way that you stop a person from snoring. Turn them over was number one, and you said wake them up. You're snoring, you said. Survey? 19. Something you buy to keep you warm. Coat was number one, and you said?
Blanket.
A blanket. 16 points. Survey said?
Please.
Yes! Yes! And a boat. A boat you need for water skiing. Watch us tomorrow, the last of our very special Feud. We love them. We love you. See you here tomorrow on the Feud.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud, a Mark Goodson television production.